last game it was head-to-head against Ben. Ovechkin's in town tonight. Just maybe your thoughts on if you're out there against him, how you keep him off the scoreboard.
Well, you obviously need to be aware of him. You know, I think his biggest weapon is his shot, and that's what you have to try and take away from him, try and take the time and space away from him. So I think it's the same for every superstar in this league. You try and take try and give him as little time as possible.
Yeah, they're exciting. But that's the NHL. I mean, there's stars all over the league, so every night there's going to be a new guy coming in, and you're going head-to-head against a star in the league, so it's exciting.